today is Wednesday and I wanted to talk about club memberships. You know, like they say, you are the sum total of the five people you hang out with. It's also about club memberships. If you want to be great at golf, join a golf club, a nice golf club. Some people do that for networking. If you want to be a good networker, join a good golf club as well. And I wanted to talk about club memberships. Now, a club is anywhere where there are few people that you want to be around. So if you want to be a part, if you want to play golf, join a golf club. If you want to be good physically, if you want to be strong physically, join a good gym. If you want to be a good speaker, join the Toastmasters club next to your house. If you want to be a good entrepreneur, join a good startup community. The club that you join for your mental, spiritual, monetary, any kind of aspect that you want to take to the next level, it all depends on the kind of club you're part of. And mostly, you form a club within your company that you're working at. You might form a club before you go to work. There might be a 7 a.m. club. It could be a gym club or your golf club. And there'd be a 7 p.m. club where you go for Toastmasters and all of that. In most cases, I've seen entrepreneurs, budding entrepreneurs saying, I have a 9 to 5 or a 9 to 6, then I go back to my family. You know, it's always about self-discovery and it's all about self-improvement. So those clubs of self-improvement, like they say, the five people that you hang out with are the people you're going to always, you know, going to make an impact on your life. And those five people you'll find at these clubs. So choose the right club. And if you don't have a few clubs, get ready to be a part of some club right now.